You've written this great children's book, and you've had your fifth grandson, Otto.
Congratulations. Look at that.
Oh, you got to put him in the moon.
No. I mean, that's so cute. How cool is it to be to have Keith Richards as your granddad? I mean, that is... I mean, that's...
He'll find out.
He will, yeah. He really will, yeah, absolutely. I love that, but look, you know what? I've always noticed... See the ring? You always wear that ring, and you always wear that bracelet.
I mean, they don't
legendary.
Come off.
They don't come off.
They can't come off.
They can't come off. Why do you? Any special stories behind
this? This is to remind me never to get arrested again.
Of course it is. By the way, that's the ending of the book. By the way, that's the last page.
This one is to remind us all that beauty is only skin deep.
Ah, that little skull ring. I love that. Now, I see this picture here, and I go, I can't picture you as a granddad. Do you sit down on the couch, you watch Frozen with the baby, and you watch, let it go, let it... You do... No.
If you can't picture it, you think I can? Stuff happens. If you hang around long enough. You'll find out, Jim.
Really? Yeah. But are you on the couch? Are you watching cartoons and stuff now?
Yeah. Are you kidding me? I've got 5 grandkids now, or I do different things with different age. One's 18 years old and is now modeling here in New York. You know, a girl, of course.
But still, that's...
And the other one, this one, is about 6 months old and is still happily, like, crapping in his pants.
Happily crapping in his pants is the name of your solo album, which is really fantastic. Weird coincidence, yes.